I went to the market to buy vegetable. One of the vegetable store told me there's a China dentist. He can make the teeth very fast, maybe 1 or 2 hours only. He helped me to ring up and call this dentist. He told me lah, you want to make at the roadside or you want to go to your house. So I think better go to my house and make lah. I bring the two men to my house lah. I want a fast treatment because I've been suffering for too long. I cannot eat, no, nothing to eat. Every day eat bread, cannot tahan. So I'm very eager to put the tooth. So they do it with bare hand, no glove. And what chemical, I don't know, they just apply it very hot. It's a very painful environment. Cannot breathe also. This Chinaman very, very cruel. They don't care about you. They want to charge me 3,000 plus. So I say, 3,000 plus, I say I have no money. The most I can give you is 2,000. Then I call him back and say, he said, you want to dismantle, I trust you 2,000 again. My neighbor called me to go and make a tourist report. And then you go to the government clinic, they will dismantle for you lah. I don't recommend people to do it again. I'm frightened. Make sure the dentist is registered with MDC clinic that is registered. If you are one of the victims like me, make a report to the MDC and the Ministry of Health.